أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. We read in the Quran in Surah Al-Adiyat that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is swearing by this scenery. والعاديات ضبحا فالموريات قدحا فالمغيرات صبحا فأثرن به نقعا فوسطن به جمعا. So all of these Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is swearing by that إِنَّ الْإِنسَانَ لِرَبِّهِ لَكَنُودِ. So what is kanood? Kanood is this habit in most of us. Whenever you see anyone, talk to everyone, send messages to everyone, from the early morning, complaints. This is the habit of human beings. إِنَّ الْإِنسَانَ لِرَبِّهِ لَكَنُودِ. Imam al-Hasan al-Basri said, يُعَدِّدِ الْمَصَائِبِ وَيَنْسَى النِّعَمِ. We always count our mishaps or predicaments or whatever we are missing, and we forget the tons of blessings which we have. And we live a miserable life because needs and wants never ending till we die. So we have to have this feeling of blessing always. Look at what you have, don't look at what you do not have. And in this way, you live a happy life. Do not dwell on negatives. Do not dwell on what you're missing. Do not dwell on failures. Be positive. May God bless you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.